It is a big month in the state of Indiana because of this bracket right here. I'm Zion Brown with this week's BDTV Sports.
The NCAA's first four playing games will tip off on Thursday evening in Assembly Hall in Mackey Arena. Ben Davis' own Aaron Henry will star for Michigan State in the last first four game at 10 p.m. on Thursday. The first round games will be played on Friday and Saturday, with the second round coming on Sunday and Monday. Purdue is the only team from Indiana to make the tournament. The Boilermakers are a four seed and will play North Texas in the first round at Lucas Oil Stadium on Friday. Speaking of Purdue, former Boilermaker Drew Brees announced his retirement from the NFL on Sunday. Brees played 20 seasons and will finish his career first all-time in passing yards. Brees will join the broadcast booth for Sunday Night Football on NBC. On Monday, IU fired their men's basketball coach Archie Miller. Miller went 67-58 in his time at Indiana and failed to make the tournament in four seasons as head coach. Miller has a $10 million buyout on his contract, and IU Athletic Director Scott Dolson stated that private philanthropic funding helped pay for the coach to be let go.
There's a lot of question marks heading into this next month in sports around town. What team will win the NCAA tournament? How well will the bubble work for the teams here in Indianapolis? And who will IU hire as its next head basketball coach? There are a lot of intriguing things going on right in our backyards. Zion Brown, BDTV.